Now machine is threaded. Threaded the needles. And we can run the machine. Right now I only have two needles threaded. Third one you can thread. And then when you want to use the sweeper looper, you just thread that, and I'll show you how to start that cut.